Thank you. Yes, I'm extremely happy. It is a dream come true.
Yeah, my name is Olariwaju Toyosi. I'm very happy today. And it was like magic, but now it has turned into reality.
Expecting this for a long time, and I'm overwhelmed with joy. I'm happy. I'm fulfilled. Yes, I'm fulfilled. Yes.
She keeps saying, probably fate actually made me travel to Italy just to meet her, not for my master's degree. And well, probably she's right.
He's a very stubborn somebody, but playful and very cool to be with. He makes me happy.
I feel so fulfilled. She started loving me first, to be honest.
He's the best man ever in the world. I don't want to know who you are, but as per Olariwaju, I want to see, he's the best man for every lady, not for me.
She's actually the best thing that ever happened to me. And she knows I love her wholeheartedly. So no emotions. She knows. She knows how I feel.
I mean, seeing this happen, it gives me joy. I mean, I'm really proud of the man he's becoming, and I wish him all the very best.
I wish him a happy married life, many kids, more successes, and I hope that the marriage will last a lifetime.
I'm very happy because I've been expecting these days for a while. But I thank God that I'm alive. Thank God Almighty God of Allah.
I wish them all the best. I wish them happy home, happy marriage, more money, children, boys and girls, twins, you know. I wish them all the best.